Guys, something terrible has happened, as you may notice. James Charles. He's gaining subs.
Boy, if you don't get...
Yeah, James Charles. He's gaining subs.
Glorious.
And Tati is losing them. Take a look at this.
Wow, that is even messier than John Goodman's apartment.
He's gaining them, slowly but surely. This has got to be one of the most confusing times on YouTube. How can someone lose over 3 million subs and just gain them back? God damn.
Nope. Opinions and speculations on subjects that they honestly know absolutely nothing about.
Bloody hell, mate. Bloody hell, mate. Bloody hell, mate. That's 22 grand. Just made 20 grand off a bloody apology video. Sorry, I had to do it, sorry.
You don't deserve any of that money. 47 grand, 50 grand, all for an apology video. We both stand at each other. Tell you what, James Charles, sit down and let 3 million subscribers go away from you. No money.